the deep concentration of the new iPad user. What are you looking at, baby? You're just swiping away. Are you checking emails, are we? Yep. Oh, you got no shared photos or videos. Oh, well. No, you can have the camera as well. You can have both things. You got one. Swipe away. Yep, you're doing a good job. God.
Hair center.
So techie. This will give you guys a little bit of an update towards the whole loser progress, if anybody's still interested or following along with that. Did a weigh-in this morning, haven't done one for a few weeks, and I'm officially another kilogram down, which is pretty damn good. So getting closer and closer to that first little minimal goal, with the ultimate goal being by my birthday. But yeah, just thought I'd let you know in case anybody was like, oh my god, he's not even doing it anymore, this guy sucks. But no. Still doing it, still eating moderately good, and a little bit of exercise here and there. Just being smarter about everything, basically. So yeah, another kilo gone. See, the only problem is that I walked down the street earlier on to check the post box and etc. etc. And I found that I had to change clothes like 3 times before I went, because I'm in that awkward stage at the moment where you're between sizes. So some t-shirts are a little big at the moment, and it shows. Some t-shirts are a lot big and it really shows, looks like I'm wearing a freaking tent. And my pants, yeah, all my shorts are a little bit too big at the moment, so I pulled my shorts up like 4 or 5 times as I was walking down the street. So either I'm gonna have to invest in some belts or I'm gonna need to start buying new shorts soon. So yeah, that's a good thing, right? Pretty sure that's a good thing.
Shasha's so tired that she won't give in. She's so tired she can't even get up on the beanbag. Look at this.
Just sitting here, and Mum pops her head and she's like, do you want a hot drink? And I'm like, yeah, I usually don't drink hot drinks, but I have a super sore throat at the moment that just won't go away. And I've been drinking a lot of tea over the last like 24, 48 hours. She goes, yeah, you want a hot drink? I'm like, yeah, I'll have a tea, why not? She just brought it into me then, and she brought it in my friggin' Oscar the Grouch mug. How cool is that shit? And look, I'm gonna actually take the lid off the trash can. And reveals tea. Best mug ever.
Tell me that is not a moth the size of a bird.
Yeah. Go and see it.
I'll piss off.
It's a pretty big moth. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but I'll make it brighter so you can see it. That's a pretty big moth.
When it came at the window before, I thought it was a bat.
He's such a pussy.
I'll piss off. He's such a pussy. That is like that. That's freaky, unnormal, unnatural.
There's another one inside in front of you!
I have no problem stabbing you to death in this thing.
Meow. 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 Yeah, that's kind of a big moth. I'll give you that. There's a spider on your head. Hey, there's a spider on your head.
Yeah, keep talking, bitch.
Hey, Mr. Muffy Mufferson. Oh, bye.
He's gone.
Yeah, he's knocking on the front door.
I saved my tanner before, I thought he was going to eat him.
I am so tired. It's like 3:30 in the morning. I just finished editing the third video of stuff that I've got to go up on my channel. And then I uploaded like fucking 10 pictures to Instagram. Sorry, I just swore. Whatever, I swear. It's a bad habit, but you guys would be used to it by now. Yeah, anyway. Mum made me a deal that... I'm sitting down, screw this. Mum made me a deal that if I do her nails, her hair, her toenails and her makeup on a weekly basis, that she will babysit Zsa Zsa whenever I'm filming, editing, everything like that, whether it's, you know, planned a day in advance or a minute in advance, like she'll just take over. So yeah, I was just editing and I was in such a, like, in such momentum of editing that Mum put Zsa Zsa to sleep and she fell asleep in the bed. So, I'm gonna sleep on the couch tonight. because it's just easier. And yeah, I can hear Mum snoring like a freight train. Come with me and you might be able to hear it too. She's gonna kill me for that. She must have been really, really tired. I don't know how Zsa Zsa sleeps through that sound. She must be just like me because I am such a heavy sleeper. It's ridiculous. Oh shit, I forgot to take my pills. Okay, I gotta go. Good night, guys.